to the start area. Exemple pour le 3000 mètres, à la ligne de départ, s'il vous plaît. C'est le départ, they're off. Deuxième vague de 3, heat 2 of 3, 3000 mètres, 3000 meters. Les athlètes, the competitors. Veronica Allen, Queens. Isabel Cairns, Ottawa. Erin O'Higgins, Queens. Lisa Alimo, Lakehead. Beatrice Wallet, Phil Oops. Chantal Bourassa, McGill. Natasha Heron, St. Effects. Katrina Allison, Guelph. Julian Flynn, McGill. Ellen Trappell, Dalhousie. Alexa Zarin, St. Effects. Julia Britton, Ottawa. Charlotte Marcotte-Palau, Toronto. And Allison Barwick, McGill. Well, that's Katrina Allison of Guelph in the lead. William Flynn from the Guild is in second. Here comes the leader, Trina Allison from Guelph. Busy in second, William Flynn from McGill. Third, Aaron O'Higgins from Queens. Here comes our leader, front of the stands, Katrina Allison from Guelph. Julian Lynn from McGill, DGM second. Lisa Alimo from Lincoln has moved up to fourth. Third is Aaron O'Higgins. There goes Lisa Alimo, Metcalf DGM now second. Aaron O'Higgins, Metcalf Voisins, moving to third. And they are making their move on Katrina Allison as well. Two laps to go, Good luck, Victor Rafael. Here's our leaders into the final turn area, and making a move, Lisa Alimo from Lakehead. Metcalf Ted has taken over the lead. She's the runner in the royal blue singlet. Good equal, it's a final lap. There goes Alimo. Down the back stretch she goes. Juan Amigo Jose. And Donna Kirby now into the final turn. Lisa Alimo from Lakehead. And down the stretch she comes. A nice race for Alimo. Busy in second, Aaron O'Higgins. Please keep the track clear.